Esto.
Quantity questions in hybridization class, two questions come up. Hybridization. But the last question, see? Last question. Ida, see? What is the last question?
Sir, among the following phase, those which both species have similar structures.
Right, good. Next question. Match the list 1 and 2. Do it. Do it. Mr. Santosh, you have to answer it. Mr. Santosh, answer it. Take 1 minute time.
Sir, which one? Which Santosh, sir?
Air phenol, tetrahedral, disturbed tetrahedral.
Which Santosh?
Which Santosh? Santosh are different. Yam Santosh, come on. Yam Santosh, can you? Right, do it. 1 minute time. Mr. M. Santosh, are getting? Shravya. Shravya.
Sir, I didn't get it.
Did you not get?
Yes, sir.
Not getting? Ritesh, come on, can you? Ritesh.
Yes, sir. 1 minute.
Are you getting?
I got it.
Sir, xenonophore is
Ritesh,
tetrahedral.
This is tetrahedral.
Yes, sir.
Yes, tetrahedral.
Sir, next one is square planar.
Very good.
Next is distorted tetrahedral.
Right. Very good. Very good answer. Next. According to Vespert, VSEPRD, Vesper, the molecule or ion has ideal tetrahedral geometry, ideal tetrahedral geometry, answers. SF4 SO4 minus 2, S2 Cl2, S4 Cl2. Ideal, I keep saying ideal. Ideal tetrahedral. Ideal triad. Will answer C.S. Lalit. Come on, Mr. C.S. Lalit. C.S. Lalit.
Sir, I'm not getting it, sir.
Not getting?
Yes, sir.
You're not getting?
No, sir.
Okay. Sahil Mishra. Sahil Mishra.
Sir, I'm not getting.
We're not getting. Mona, can you answer? Mona. Mona. Can you or not? Are you getting, Mona?
Sir, I'm not getting.
Okay, come on, see, Mona. How many of these are tetrahedral? How many of these are tetrahedral? Tetrahedral or not?
SO4,
where are
you
joining?
SO4 and SO4
is not tetrahedral.
Okay. Yes, sir. First one is not tetrahedral, not our answer. Okay. Coming second
to, is so, second is tetrahedral, sir.
Tetrahedral. Upper cross point RNA, is it tetrahedral?
Yes, sir.
Then S2CR, anyhow, is not tetrahedral. Certainly is this one. Certainly different, this one. Okay. Whatever S2 to CL2?
Tetrahedral.
Good. This is also tetrahedral. Ideal tetrahedral one. Ideal tetrahedral means all the bond lengths should be same. Perfect tetrahedral. There is not very difference in the bond length. If bond lengths are little different, it will be disturbed, distorted. So, they are not the perfect one. Not ideal. Right? So, here one is SCL bond. Other is double bond mode. The bond lengths are not same. They will not a perfect tetrahedral. But here, all the sulfur to oxygen bonds are SO bonds. SO bonds. You can have double bond here and here layer. The double bonds are rotating. Therefore, all the SO bond lengths are same. All the SO bond lengths are same. Therefore, that is perfect or ideal tetrahedral. Okay? These two are tetrahedrons. Among these, this particular sulfuric water. Perfect tetrahedral, all the bond lengths are same. So answer is what of B. Right, next. Which pair having, next question. Which pair having tetrahedral structure? Tetrahedral structure. SNCA4, CN4 plus. This is still 4, not a 4. This is 4 minus.
Yes, you can see the question.
This is still 4. I see 4 minus. It will have a better gravity. Urvesh, come on. Urvesh. Mr. Urvesh, try to answer. Take 1 minute time and do it. No problem.
Sir.
Urvesh. Can you take time and do? Solve it carefully to tear it at all. Itesh ready, can you answer? Mr. Itesh.
Sir, A, sir. Option A.
Good, option A. Both are data. This is, you know, do it this one?
No, sir, that is wrong.
Wrong only. What is the geometry for this?
T shape, sir.
T.
T shape.
Not T shape. Take it.
Dotted tetrahedron.
Seesaw.
Square planar. Square planar.
This is
tetrahedrals.
Square planar, sir. That is.
This is
tetrahedral.
Tetrahedral.
This is
tetrahedral.
Okay, this is square planar. So the correct answer is what? A. Next. Questions of your life is very careful. Right. Give the order of strengths of overlappings. This is very important, remember. Give the order of strengths of overlappings. Order of strengths of overlappings. Strengths of overlappings. Overlappings. Now, order of strengths of overlappings. PP is stronger than SP is stronger than SS. Next, SP3 stronger than SP2 stronger than SP. Next. Five vortex. Five vortex. Coupe 2D is stronger than. Coupe 3D is unified. MPS2. Coupe 3D is stronger than. PP3P stronger than PP3P. Five overlappings. 2P2P stronger than. Where do we think this should be stronger than this one? No. 2P3P stronger, remember. Than 2P3P. Than PP3P. Which is remember the overlappings. Next, two more questions that we will do it, then come to MOD. Come on. MOD, what is the last question? MOD, last question, come on. Mr. Rohan, say, what is the last question at MOD? Mr. Rohan. MOD, what is the last question?
Sir, increasing the order of bond.
Give the increasing order of bond length. Good.
Okay. Give the increasing order of bond length for. Give the increasing order of bond length for. O2 plus, O2. 2 minus 2. Do it. Mr. Rohan only have to answer. Carefully take it. Increasing order of bond lengths. To get bond lengths, I said yesterday, the last class, you will compulsory take the bond order. First, make the bond order. Then bond lengths. Don't directly go for bond lengths. You cannot get it. Mr. Rohan, you got it not? Rohan? Aditya? Aditya?
Sir, Aditya is no student.
Not there?
No student, sir.
Suprahasini, come on. Supraharshini. First get the band order. Then band length. Suprahasini, do it. Nikita is there today? Nikita?
No, sir.
No?
No, sir.
Come on, Harshini, come on. Suprahasini, can you answer? Not getting?
No, sir.
Can I?
Suprahasini, can you?
No, sir.
Right. Well, who can answer? Come on.
Sir, can I?
Right.
Sir, O2 plus?
Yes, sir. How many electrons here?
Sir, should I say the increasing order or bond orders?
15 electrons, sir.
Answer to my question. First, say the electrons. Come on, electrons.
15 electrons.
Okay, next.
16.
16. Next.
17.
Next. 18. Bond order, come on.
2.5.
2.5.
2.
2.
1.5.
1.5.
1.
1.
1.
O2 minus 2.
Good. Come on, next question. Give the increasing order of bond lengths for. Plus, 2 minus. Mr. Siddharth, you have to answer. Take time and do it. 2 minutes time. Siddharth, if you got a bond lens, get the electron number, get the bond order, get the bond length. Don't do directly. Siddharth, can you do it or not? Siddharth?
No, sir, I'm not getting.
Doing? Can you answer? Siddharth?
Sir, I'm not getting it.
Okay, Monith ready, come on, do it. Monith, can you answer?
Sir, NO15.
Okay.
NO plus 14. NO minus 16, sir.
Very good. One order, come on.
NO 2,
sir.
Order.
Order.
3.
3, sir.
3.
3.
3.
2.
2. 2.
2. 2. 2. 2. 2.
No plus. No plus.
Plus shorter.
No.
No shorter.
No minus.
No minus. No minus. One more. One more. Sisters, Siddharthi, how to answer this? Which of the following is not paramagnetic? Simple question. Which of the following is not paramagnetic? P2, NO, O2, Cn minus. The point is not paramagnetic. Take the electrons and say, very simple question. Mr. Siddharth, you would answer it.
Done, sir.
Siddharth, say. Siddharth.
Sir, B2 is paramagnetic.
Which one?
B2, sir.
Which is not paramagnetic? I'm asking, you're saying paramagnetic? Which is not paramagnetic?
No, NO is not paramagnetic.
NO is not paramagnetic?
Sir.
Say, electrons, several electrons here, come on, Siddharth.
10.
How many?
15.
15. How many?
16. 16.
How many?
14.
14.
14.
Which is not paramagnetic?
N minus.
N minus. N minus.
Diamond.
No, not paramagnetic, diamagnetic. Direct question. Next. Come to dipole moment. Dipole moment question here. Come on. Dipole moment question. Question A. Right. Under dipole moment, right? Ask you to leave some gap. We have sorted some questions. Next question, right? Come on. Calculate the dipole moment of water. Calculate the dipole moment of water. Dipole moment of water. In water, but you know, in water, the bond moment of each OH bond. The bond moment of each OH bond is 1.60 by. Bond angle is approximately 110 degrees. We have to calculate the dipole moment of water. Once again, I'm reading. Calculate the dipole moment of water. In water, the bond moment of each OH bond is 1.60 by bond angle approximately 110 degrees. So this is a question. You have to answer. You have to calculate it. Okay. I'll show the calculation part. Come on. So first say, water is. Water is. What type of molecule water? What type of molecule? Not getting.
Angular.
Angular AB2. Angular AB2. This is good now. Angular AB2. Now, this is that. Angular AB2. This bond angle is given at 110 degree. New OH. One moment of OH. Two OH, bond moment of OH, right? Bond moment in unit 1.6. Let us take the equation. dipole vector water equal to 2 mu OH into cos theta by 2 into 1.6 into cos theta 110 by 2, 55 degree, cos 55. Right? Over the case?
3.2.
3.2 into cos 55. Learn how to see the book. Right? There it is. I'm giving the value 5.75. Get it? What did I say?
One point eight four.
Good. 1.84 divide. 1.84 divide. Next problem. Come on. Bond moment of on water only. Bond moment of OH bond in water. In water is 1.65. Dipole moment is 1.84. Divide. Calculate the bond angle of water.
Once, can you repeat?
Okay. The bond moment of OH bond in water is 1.65. The dipole moment of water is 1.84 divided. Dipole moment also given. What is the bond angle? It is asking you bond angle. What is the bond angle of water? Similar way, right? It is very simple. Nothing is there. Water is the angular radius to again. And the OH bond moment is 1.6. Then the bond angle is not given. The dipole moment is given as 1.84 divided. Dipole moment is given, bond moment is given. Angle you have to tell. That's all. This is 1.84. This is 1.6 and first theta by 2 have a time. Check it, how much you getting? Got it? Bond angle.
So 110 degree.
Hey, 110 degree. That's all. It is simple. It is 3.2 by 1.8, 0.575. 0.575 equal to 110. Come on, next question. We can divide it again. Come on. Dipole moment of H2S is 0.95 divide. Bond angle is 97 degree. What is SH bond moment? Now the bond moment. What is SH bond moment? Repeating again. Dipole moment of H2S is 0.95 divided. bond angle is 97 degree. What is SH bond moment? Bond moment. Great, all of you. Actually, I see the again angular epitome. This, what is given, what is not given, let us see. U, SH. U, SH. SH of calculate. The bond angle, 97. And U of H is equal to 0.95. Right. Then the equation. U of H2S equal to 2 mu SH into cos theta by 2. This is 0.95 2 mu SH into cos theta 97 degree by 2.
Sir, answer I got 2.45.
2.45. Calculation. Calculation. We said this is 48.5. Two new research equal to 0.95 by 48.5.
Sir, shouldn't we take the value of cos theta by 2?
Yes, sir.
Theta by 2. Why do you have to take?
Cos theta by 2, sir. Cos 97 by 2.
Then the value is 0.68.
0.1934, sir.
Single SH.
The correct one.
Single SH. Single SH.
0.71.
0.72. Okay, good. 0.72. Good. One question I given on diagonal calculation. One on bond angle calculation. One on bond moment calculation. Bond dipole moment, bond angle, bond moment. Three different problems. So very careful. Right. When you start with our regular class, come on.
Sir, we have to write effects of hydrogen bonding.
Effects, no?
Yes, sir, effects.
All right, effects are to teach you. Why did I explain to you once again on teaching and that is what I mentioned to you is look. First one is I said association. Association of molecules, I said. Second one, abnormally higher binding points, I said. Third one, solubility of substances, I said. Solubility. Fourth one, higher viscosity, I said. Fifth one, abnormally higher molecular weights, I said. Molecular weights. And sixth one, molecular weight. Sixth one, stability of proteins. Proteins and DNA, I said. Proteins and DNA, I said, in our body. Next one. Fourth one, anomalous behavior, anomalous behavior of water, I said. For all these are only due to other bonding, I said. First one, association. But I said, to association of water molecule by other bonding, water exercise GH polymer as a liquid. Otherwise, water never could exist as water as a liquid. It should be also a gas like H2S. But it is liquid because of hydrogen bonding between the molecules. Come on. Association of molecules. Association of molecules. Right. Due to hydrogen bonding between the water molecules, between the water molecules, between the water molecules, water exercises a GH polymer, GH polymer as a liquid. Next, binding points. What do you say? We discussed about 50A group, 60A group, 70A group, hydrides. First members are less in molecular weight, which possesses a lower binding points. But abnormally, they are having higher binding point due to hydrogen bonding, right? The molecules which can be bonded by hydrogen bonds, such substances abnormally possess. Normally possess greater boiling points. Boiling point. Due to same reason, fifth, sixth, and seventh group hydrides. Fifth, sixth, seventh A group hydrides, first members, that is ammonia, water, HF. Ammonia, water, and HF. Are having abnormally greater boiling points. Order of boiling points of hydrates of A group. Seven B A group. PDNH3, FBH3, then ammonia. Ammonia is more than RC and first A. This is the A group hydrates. Ammonia should be here. It's A got water is highest. Water, H2TE, H2SE, H2, yes, water is greater than R. 78. But ammonia is not greater than R. Ammonia is only dominated these two, smearing air bulb. Ammonia is only more than these. But water is more than R, HF is also more than R. HI. HCl. Next is scalability. Scalability. What I said, two different substances. Whenever they are intermixed together, the molecules can form hydrogen bonding. They are easily miscible or soluble. For that, I give an example. Water and alcohol are soluble because water molecules can form hydrogen bond with the ether alcohol. Water and kerosene, not soluble. Kerosene molecule cannot form hydrogen bond with water. They are not miscible. That's why, right now. The two different substances in which the molecules can form hydrogen bonding, in which the molecule can form hydrogen bonding between them, they are easily miscible or soluble with each other. Miscible or soluble with each other. Example, water plus ether alcohol. Water plus ether alcohol. Completed.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Viscosity. See, whichever the liquid, in which the molecules are held by hydrogen bond. That particular liquid is found a little thicker, viscous, just like our cough syrup. Cough syrup is what? Thicker than water. Water is also hydrogen bonding, and cough syrup is also hydrogen bonding. The hydrogen bonds in cough syrup is more and more stronger, therefore that is thicker. Similarly, take sulfuric acid. Water and sulfuric acid. Water we find hydrogen bonding, and sulfuric acid also hydrogen bonding. Hydrogen bonds in sulfuric acid molecules are very strong. Therefore, this particular sulfuric acid got a thick, viscous, oily liquid. Water is also liquid only, but sulfuric acid is also liquid only. But this sulfuric acid got a viscous liquid because of strong hydrogen bonding. So, any substance in which the molecules are held by hydrogen bonding, that is found to be a little thicker or viscous liquid, right? The substances in which molecules are bonded by hydrogen bonds, hydrogen bonds, that is generally found to be viscous liquid form, that is having greater viscosity. Example, sulfuric acid is a thick viscous, oily liquid. Thick viscous, oily liquid. to the hydrogen bonding between sulfuric acid molecules. Hydrogen bonding between sulfuric acid molecules. Next one. Abnormally greater molecular weights. Come on. Abnormally greater molecular weights. Abnormally greater molecular weights. Some of the substances in which there is hydrogen bonding between the molecules, in which there is.
So can you repeat?
Some of the substances in which there is hydrogen bonding between the molecules, there is hydrogen bonding between the molecules. Between the molecules, those substances exist as dimers. Dimers. Therefore, they are exhibiting abnormally double molecular weights. Abnormally double molecular weights. Example, HF actually exists as HF2. Molecular weight coming to be 40, actually 20. Molecular weight could be 20, but it coming to be 40. Then, acetic acid also exists as dimer. Then its molecular weight coming to be 120. Actually, single molecule 60. But actually, this is as a dimer molecular weight 120. What to take? This is actually 20. This is actually 60. Practically 60. But experimental reason giving as 120. Because it's a dimer.
Sir?
Next one.
Sir?
Sir,
for HF2, the 2 should be outside the bracket, right?
What?
For HF2, sir. 2 should be outside the bracket.
Outside the bracket. You see, this is correct. Right? Next. Stability of proteins and DNA in the living beings. Stability of proteins and DNA in the living beings. The living beings. One point to write. Due to hydrogen bonding in proteins and also in DNA, the proteins and DNA are stable. The proteins and DNA are stable in the living being, in our body also. We are also living being, in the living beings. Anomalous behavior of water. Next one. Anomalous behavior of water. Behavior of water. Right. Due to hydrogen bonding, water exhibits anomalous behavior. Anomalous behavior. Anomalous behavior. That is 0 to 4 degrees centigrade. Density of water decrease, not increase. Decrease.
Zero to four degrees centigrade.
Density of water increase, not decrease. Increase. 0 to 4 degrees centigrade. Density increase. Density increase. After 4, decrease. After 4, decrease. After 4 degree, decrease. Known as anomalous behavior of water. Anomalous behavior of water. You know what is decreasing and increasing? Anomalous behavior? Explain this. You know anomalous behavior, but you don't know what actually it is. I explain very well anomalous behavior in the world. Water molecule in ice or water molecule. Each water molecule generally surrounded by questionable maintenance. Four other water molecules, what is important? Is about don't write anything for a while. Try to understand. How many charges? 2 and 2. 4 charges are there. Each charge capable of forming 100 mark. So that this particular water molecule, central water molecule, held by 4 other water molecules. 4 other water molecules like this. Here also. 4 other water molecules. Then this will be with hydrogen atom. Don't write for a while. See the word, understand. This is plus, this is minus. Next one. Who know? Who can be charges? Therefore, it can form 2 other bonds. 1 negative charge, 2 negative charge. So it can form 1 more hydrogen bonding with the water molecule. With the water molecule. They say what again? Plus. Like this, you are observing. Central water molecule surrounded by 4 other water molecules to water bonding. It's also very important. One water molecule surrounded by 4 other water molecules to water bonding. 1 point. In tetrahedral geometry. In tetrahedral geometry. 1 point. Next. Whenever you are heating, this is 0 degrees centigrade, ice. Take ice. When you are heating from 0 to 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree, 4 degree, let us say, 0 to 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, these, some of the hydrogen bonds, or hydrogen bonds are becoming weak at high temperature, becoming weak or breaking. Therefore, these 4 water molecules are coming near to each other. Once, this is the structure of ice, then intermolecular space is there, intermolecular space. Therefore, ice occupies greater value. Whenever it is heated from 0 to 1, 0 to 2, 0 to 3, and 4, this water molecule, hydrogen bonds are breaking or becoming weak. Therefore, the water molecules are coming near to each other. These are all coming near to each other. Therefore, once it is coming near to each other, it becomes thicker. Therefore, 0 to 4 degrees centigrade, density increasing. After 4 degrees, when you are still increasing, then vibrations will increase. Then water molecules move away from each other. Then again, density increase. So this behavior only observed with water, not with any other substance. Because of this nature's gift actually. Because of this nature's gift, aquatic animals exist in the seawater. So the upper layer is becoming ice, but lower layer is actually liquid. Therefore, the aquatic animals can survive because this particular anomalous behavior. The nature's gift actually. Right on. First, you take this one. Take as it is. two negative charges. Two negative charges, 200 marks. Each plus charge, 100 marks. So, here, 2 and 3 and 4. This is what our central photomolecule. I'm circling this particular central photomolecule. To make a difference. Carefully write. Put the charges very well. Plus, plus, 2 minus charges. 4 charges, 4 marks. Keep the charges very well. Completed.
Yes, sir.
Right. Right on. I showed him the figure. Each water molecule, and ice or water, let me be ice or water, occupied by 4 other water molecules, through hydrogen bonding, tetrahedral geometry, different tetrahedrals in tetrahedral geometry. As a result in the ice, next step. As a result in the ice, intermolecular spaces are generated.
Once, can you repeat?
As a result in the ice, intermolecular spaces are generated. Therefore, ice occupies greater volume than water and less denser, floats on water.
Floats on what?
Less denser, floats on water. Okay.
Okay.
Next. So the temperature increases from 0 to 4 degree. Hydrogen bonds break. Water molecules come near to each other. Volume decrease. Density increase.
Sir, what value decreases, sir?
Value. This is ice now. Ice will get a value like this. I said F by theta value likely because intermolecular space. Right?
Okay, but sir.
Temperature increase. Water molecules are coming near. These are broken. They are broken. They are coming near. For that, the volume of ice is decreasing. Okay, volume of ice is decreasing. Then density will be increasing. That's what. Once it is melting up to 4 degree, the volume decreasing, density increasing. That is what analogy is here. What are written? Volume decrease, density increase. That is 0 to 4 degree. 0 to 4 degree. Next point, 0 to 4 degree. Density increase. Density increase. After 4 degree. After 4 degree. Due to vibrations between the water molecules. Due to vibrations. Between the water molecules, water molecules again move away, then density decrease, move away, then density decrease. Density decrease. This increase in density from 0 to 4, this increase in density from 0 to 4 degree, 0 to 4 degree, and later on decrease, known as anomalous behavior of water, anomalous behavior of water. One more point. Due to this anomalous behavior of water only, water only, aquatic animals. Can survive in water. Tomorrow I will continue the remaining types of advance. Tomorrow we completely prepared advance. We enter into next concept. Right. Okay, tomorrow we continue.
Thank you, sir.